That's the second undercoat on there now. That's in where your hydraulic winch goes inside here. There's all your bibs and bobs. There's the boys getting everything ready to do the ramp. But paint everywhere. Here's down the side. Stand back a bit. In a painting frenzy. That's the paint, what is it? It's a Shield 300 or something. There we go. There's all the front, and there's those fucking push bars. There's all your handrails ready to go. All sandblasted. These ones have been painted. These have had one coat by the looks of it, yeah. These are all looking good. These are all your hatch covers, or some of your hatch, the bigger ones. These are for the bloody hydraulic winch motor, I'd say. Yeah, they look like that. Here's some bloody rebreather, air in and air out. There you go. Okay, this one's had two coats, this one's had one coat. Got it. Alright. That's all looking good. There's all the... There's our paint station.